Some of them getting both at the same time. Top 10 are all nose to tail. Brad Keselowski with a little bit of a gap. Off the back bumper of Chase Elliott in turn two.
That Ryan Blaney's got drafting help from Daniel Hemric. Then Christopher Bell gets assistance from Joey Logano. Nobody in three wide territory. Here's Logano giving Bell the shove. Better out of the quick.
Daytona 500 start for Carson Hocevar.
All right, Kim, thank you very much. By the way, it was a choose lane violation that got AJ busted into the tail end of the field. Right now it's Bell, Blaney, Logano, Hemric, and McDowell. That is your top.
We see what happens. The rest of your cars can go on up to like 55 before they pit. He is playing with that as well. It's going to be